Hi, welcome to Automation Testing That In. In this video, we are going to see add or import external jars into Catalan Studio. We can add external jars into Catalan Studio using two ways. One is using Catalan IDE and the second one is without using Catalan IDE. So in our previous video, we have seen that first method using Catalan IDE. In this, we'll see without using Catalan IDE. For this, we need to go to the project folder and then go to the drivers folder. So let's flip to your folder structure. I have a workspace. In that workspace, I have a project called Catalan Demo. Open this Catalan Demo. Here you'll find one of the folders called drivers. Go here. See, you cannot find anything here. So what you need to do, go to your jar files folder. I have my jar files here. I have a shot 1.5.3. dot jar. I want this jar to be added, so right click, copy, and go to the same folder structure that in the drivers. So paste item. See, this way you can add third party jar files into your Catalan Studio. Now we'll cross verify that is this available from the Catalan IDE or not. Let's flip to Catalan Studio. See, in the previous video, we have seen that how to add from the IDE. So we'll see the same way. Go to the project, settings, external libraries. You see that ASHAT 1.5.3.jar is available here. You can add from here. Otherwise, you can copy paste in the drivers folder. The same thing will be reflected in the external libraries window. This way you can add without using Catalan IDE external jars. That's all in this video. Thank you for watching this video. Please like us on our Facebook page and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for further updates.